Leadership and capacity is a focus of the Health Collaborative because we understand in order for things to get done, we have to have people in the proper positions to make things happen. Things won't happen if you just have anyone and everyone trying to do their own thing.
We believe that, you know, every community is starting with its own assets and resources and facing its own challenges. And because of that, the residents of those communities need to be the ones to design and plan and lead the efforts that are going to improve their daily life.
You're seeing public sector, private sector actually working together to make this a better place to live.
We're working now with community leaders and champions in all the neighborhoods and then communities within Caswell and Pennsylvania County. And they're really starting to look at what will make my community or my neighborhood healthier.
I would like to see each community rise up and the leaders in their community rise up and be able to provide what they need for their community, for their neighborhood. And so if each one of the neighborhoods is raising itself up, then the whole community rises as well.